I choose positivity. I focus on the good in every situation and strive to maintain a positive mindset. In Philippians 4:8, we are encouraged to think about things that are true, honest, just, pure, lovely, and of good report. This mindset aligns with God's plan for us. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things. Philippians 4:8. In Christ we learn to love God, love our neighbor, and love ourselves too. Let's cite together the following. In God, the creator of our universe, I believe that I am whole, perfect, powerful, strong, loving, harmonious, happy, healthy, and wealthy. As we conclude our focus on maintaining a positive mindset, remember that your choice to stay positive is a powerful step towards healing and self-improvement.